A new technology is coming to Fair Oaks Farms in Newton County, and that could help farmers all around the country.
News 18's Cameron Harden spoke with the company in charge of the technology and how they are making animal waste useful.
It's brown, it's gross, and it stinks. But Midwestern BioAg is putting dairy cow manure to good use.
With this new process, what we're able to do is we're able to transform the manure into a precision ag product, and at that point you're able to then transport it great distances.
VP of marketing Kevin Sweeney says most farms don't get to experience the benefits of manure.
With dairy manure, what happens most of the time is it ends up staying within 5-10 miles of the dairy. It's cumbersome, it's heavy, it's hard to transport, and when we turn it into a dry granular product, you can put it in a truck and send it all the way across the country.
The new process, called TerraNew Nutrient Technology, is almost ready to debut on Fair Oaks Farms. Sweeney says the past 2 years with Fair Oaks has shown the possible positive impact both companies can have locally and around the country.
So when you have this big concentration of manure in one place, what ultimately happens is over time you see seepage into the waterways. You see nitrogen or phosphorus ending up contaminating water supplies. That doesn't help anybody. It's bad for the local community, it's bad for the environment, it's bad for the dairies.
So how does it work?
What we're really talking about with this manure matrix is it's essentially a bunch of dead bugs. It's dead microbes that came out of the anaerobic digester. All these living bugs consume the manure and they transformed it into something else. It's this mass of dead bugs.
The facility will open in March and will focus on farms in Indiana and Illinois for the first year. But then they'll look to spread it to other areas that really need it.
You look at places with sandy soils in Nebraska, for example, or parts of Wisconsin, they would love to have access to rich, powerful, interesting manure like you have here, and they just don't get it.
Reporting in Fair Oaks, Cameron Harden, News 18.
Midwestern BioAg invested a total of $20 million into the local community with this project, and the new plant will create at least 15 new jobs.